Attention, U.S. Border Patrol.
A lone internet radio host and his sidekick continue to protest outside the Border Patrol station in Marietta, California.
They're bringing this in.
He and others promise they'll be out in force for an anticipated 4th of July arrival of more undocumented immigrants to this facility. A move dividing and polarizing this once quiet bedroom community in Southern California. After this, the blockade by protesters, forcing three buses of 140 undocumented migrants to Central America, many of them women and children, to leave.
Use the word illegal aliens.
Then a heated town hall pitting resident against resident along cultural lines. Marietta is this week's ground zero for U.S. immigration policy.
I don't think the city is prepared for this. I don't think so.
What's driving these two sides? Marietta resident Steve Hessen, who runs a plumbing company and never took a political stand before, has gone from the bus protest to verbal sparring at the town hall and promises to keep the heat on.
These people are probably so excited to be here, and all of a sudden they look out the windows going, oh my gosh, what's happening?
You were blocking their way in.
Not because of them. Because of standing firm, letting the officials know this is not the right way to handle this.
Latinos are the ones that defend your country.
On the other side, Marietta resident Lupio Rivera, better known for his partying Mexican music, has suddenly become, for the migrant rights side, a new hero.
Lupio! Lupio! Lupio!
After this protester spit in his face and others slung visual and verbal slurs at him.
No.
It was completely uncalled for. We are here in a protest. In a protest, we act like adults. We're not here to fight.
Mirroring the national fight, both sides digging in and refusing to back down on this Independence Day.